It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Space exploration has served as the foundation for the technology that improves life for everyone here on Earth. But as far as we've advanced, there are still grave risks. Solar radiation and cosmic rays are some of the biggest dangers we face as astronauts as we leave Earth's atmosphere.
Roger, roll, Endeavour.
As we look ahead to longer missions, extended trips to the moon, and roaming on Mars, it's critical that we improve the spacesuits that they rely on for their safety.
At the University of Notre Dame's world-renowned radiation laboratory, Professor Jay LaVerne has partnered with Georgia Tech and UC Davis to test new equipment for NASA's next generation of space exploration.
Developing a spacesuit is a multi-decade process. No matter how good the materials and instrumentation are, if it can't withstand radiation, it's worthless to the astronauts. We're working directly with Professor Jay LaVerne at the Notre Dame Radiation Laboratory because they are the experts in radiation.
Since World War II, the University of Notre Dame has been at the forefront of radiation research, helping to make advancements in medicine, energy, and space.
We're also helping to develop new monitoring devices, giving astronauts better and faster information in real time to monitor radiation levels, oxygen levels, and other vital statistics that they may need.
Space exploration has given us the opportunity to change the world in ways we never thought possible.
And we can only imagine what will inspire in the next generation of scientists.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting to reach the next frontier in space.
We are the Fighting Irish.